The Fence is a large-scale public art project that is in multiple cities across North America, including Canada.
Rather than trying to get people into a gallery, into a museum, The Fence aims to be where people already are.
And it's designed to get stories out in the general public.
The beauty of The Fence is the sheer size.
Fence goes anywhere from 800 feet to over 1,000 feet, 1,200 feet.
8 cities, 3 months each, 24 months of exhibiting the work outdoors in public.
Over 40 photographers are selected to be on the final Fence.
We're talking 6 million visitors.
It's able to tell stories from around the world in these different categories. And these categories are things that we all share together. So it's a way of pulling us all closer together.
We are asking photographers from all over the world to submit work that reflects their community.
And you are judged upon by about 60 to 70 top photo editors, magazine people, photographers, cultural people from around the world.
I think the beauty of it all is that you don't have to be the most celebrated, most famous, most accomplished photographer to make on The Fence.
It is definitely for every image maker and visual storyteller.
Installing The Fence is one of the most exhilarating moments of our year. You sort of get these giant rolls, you lay them on the ground, you unwrap them and sort of kick them open, and they roll and roll and roll, and you have this 100-foot banner full of photography. And as soon as it's down on the floor, you have a crowd stopping, looking, discussing the images.
And they're so excited that they kind of get in the way a little bit of when we're trying to like actually grab the material and put it up, because they're really enthusiastic that it's come back and they want to come back and see it when it's ready.
For photographers who are thinking of submitting to The Fence, what we usually say,
it's always about how interesting is your work, and most importantly, how good are you at making a 5 image edit? It is an incredibly challenging job to say, here's this body of work I shot over the last 3 years, and I'm now gonna tell the jury my story in 5 photographs. But those 5, that's what gets you on The Fence.